Have you ever wondered who we have to thank for the ability to simply flip a switch and have light fill the room? Who is the mastermind behind the invention of electricity? Welcome to our channel. Today we're talking about the story of the inventors of electricity and how their discoveries have shaped the tech world we live in today. Let's start by talking about electricity. Well, it's a phenomenon that lights up our world and powers our tech gadgets, which was once a complete mystery. The concept of electricity dates back to ancient times. The ancient Greeks discovered that rubbing amber, an actual resin, could attract lightweight objects like feathers, a phenomenon we now know as static electricity. However, the true nature of electricity remained elusive for thousands of years, and it wasn't until the 18th and 19th centuries that scientists began to unravel the secrets of electricity. They conducted experiments, made observations, and developed theories that would eventually lead to the electrical technology we use today. From the light bulb to the smartphone, all are powered by the once mysterious force of electricity. So now we know the mystery of electricity, but the question remains the same. Who are the key players that begin to unravel the secrets of electricity? Well, when we talk about the history of electricity, four names stand out: Benjamin Franklin, Michael Faraday, Thomas Edison, and Nikola Tesla. Now, each of these inventors played a crucial role in the development and understanding of electricity. Let's start with Benjamin Franklin. It's June 1752 in Philadelphia. The sky is overcast and a storm is brewing. Benjamin Franklin, an American polymath known for his curiosity and inventiveness, decides it's the perfect time to conduct an experiment. He's been fascinated by the mysterious force of electricity and wants to prove that lightning is a form of it. So, Franklin constructs a simple kite made of large silk handkerchief stretched across two sticks. At the top of the kite, he attaches a metal wire to act as a lightning rod. To the end of the kite string, he ties a key, and where the string meets his hand, he attaches a silk ribbon to insulate himself from the electric charge. With his son William as his assistant, Franklin flies the kite, careful to stay under the cover of a shed to avoid getting wet, which could conduct the electricity down the string faster. Well, as the storm rages, Franklin extends his knuckle towards the key and observes an electric spark. And this was the moment Franklin had been waiting for. Proof that lightning was indeed electrical. This experiment was not only daring but also groundbreaking. Franklin's findings paved the way for the invention of the lightning rod, a device that protects buildings and ships from lightning damage. This invention was one of the first practical applications of electricity, and yes, it marked the beginning of a new era in the understanding and utilization of this powerful force. But Franklin wasn't the only one making waves in the world of electricity. Up next, let's talk about Michael Faraday. Imagine living in a world where electricity is a mysterious force understood by few. This was the world of Michael Faraday, a self-taught British scientist who, despite having little formal education, became one of the most influential scientists in history. Faraday was born in 1791 in London, England. He began his career as a bookbinder's apprentice, where he developed a deep love for reading and learning. And this passion led him to attend lectures by the eminent scientist Humphry Davy, which sparked his interest in science, particularly in electricity and magnetism. In 1831, Faraday made his most famous and impactful discovery, electromagnetic induction. But what is electromagnetic induction? In simple words, it's the production of an electric current across a conductor moving through a magnetic field. Faraday discovered this phenomenon by connecting two coils of wire to a battery and a galvanometer, a device used to measure electric current. When he opened and closed the circuit, he noticed a momentary change in the reading of the galvanometer. This was the observation that led him to conclude that a changing magnetic field produces an electric field, a principle now known as Faraday's law of electromagnetic induction. This discovery was truly revolutionary. First of all, it provided the first experimental evidence that electricity and magnetism were related phenomena, a concept that would later be formalized by James Clerk Maxwell's equations. More importantly, it laid the foundation for the development of electric generators and transformers, devices that are fundamental to our modern electrical power systems. But Faraday didn't stop. His contributions to science and technology were much more. He also invented the Faraday cage, It's a device that blocks external static and non-static electric fields. This invention is widely used today to protect sensitive electronic equipment from electrical discharges. Now, moving on, are we ready for a showdown? Next, we have the infamous rivalry between Thomas Edison and Nikola Tesla. The interesting part is that it has its own name, War of Currents. On one side, we have Thomas Edison, an American inventor and businessman who was a prominent figure in the world of electricity. He is best known for developing the practical electric light bulb, but his influence extends far beyond that. Edison was a staunch advocate for the direct current, where electric charge flows in one direction. Did you know he believed that DC was the future of electricity? Well, he invested heavily in the development of DC systems. Now, on the other side, we have Nikola Tesla, a Serbian-American inventor, who is known for his design of the modern alternating current electricity supply system. Unlike DC, AC electric charge changes direction periodically. Tesla believed that AC was superior to DC for electric power distribution. Now, the War of Currents was a series of events over the form of electric power distribution in the late 1880s and early 1890s. Well, it included a media propaganda campaign from Edison, aimed at promoting his own patented direct current technology over his chief rival Tesla's alternating current technology. Edison went to great lengths to convince the public that alternating current was dangerous. He publicly electrocuted animals to demonstrate the supposed dangers of AC. Despite these fear tactics, Tesla's alternating current won out in the end for a number of reasons. AC power systems could transmit power over long distances with less loss of energy compared to DC systems, and this made AC a more efficient choice for electrical power distribution. The War of Currents had significant implications for the world of technology. It influenced the design of many electrical devices and set the standard for modern electric power distribution. Today, we use a combination of both AC and DC in our homes and workplaces. If you didn't know, AC is used for power supply, while DC is typically used for electronic devices. So, in the end, both Edison and Tesla made major contributions to the development and commercialization of electricity. Despite their rivalry, their combined efforts helped shape the electrified world we live in today. Let's discuss further about the impact of electricity on technology. We know electricity is the lifeblood of modern technology. It's the invisible force that powers our devices, lights up our screens, and connects us to the world. Without electricity, the digital age as we know it would simply not exist. Consider the realm of communication. Before electricity, messages were delivered by hand, by horse, or even by pigeons. Today, thanks to electricity, we can send a message halfway around the world in an instant. Email, social media, video conferencing, all these technologies rely on electricity. They've transformed the way we communicate, making it faster and more efficient than ever before. Or think about data storage and processing. Electricity powers the servers that store vast amounts of information, from personal photos to scientific data. And it also powers the computers that process this data, enabling us to make sense of complex information and make informed decisions. In the field of entertainment, electricity has given rise to a plethora of devices and platforms. Televisions, gaming consoles, virtual reality headsets, these are all powered by electricity. They provide us with endless hours of entertainment and have transformed the way we consume media. And in healthcare, electricity powers the machines that help doctors diagnose and treat diseases. From X-ray machines to heart monitors, these devices have reformed medicine and saved countless lives. In transportation, electricity is paving the way for a cleaner, more sustainable future. Electric cars, which run on electricity instead of gasoline, are becoming increasingly popular. We know they're not only better for the environment, but they're also more efficient and cheaper to maintain. Well, let's not forget about the most important one, the internet. It is arguably the most transformative technology of our time, and it wouldn't exist without electricity. It has changed the way we work, learn, shop, and interact with each other. Just think about it. Without electricity, we wouldn't have any of these things. So, of course, electricity has had a profound impact on technology. And as we continue to innovate and develop new technologies, the role of electricity will only become more important. So that's the story of the inventors of electricity and their impact on technology. It's just fascinating to think about how the discoveries of these inventors have shaped our tech-driven world. Well, now we turn to you. Who do you think made the most significant contribution to the development of electricity? How do you think electricity will shape the future of technology? Drop your comment below. And if you found this video useful, please like it and make sure you hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you don't miss out on our next videos. And as always, thank you for watching.